Paris. I won the sponsorship in April, so it's been about 9 weeks now. I'm getting ready for the June 21st NPC show at UVU.
My name is Megan. I've been with Warrior Fuel for about 13 weeks, and I've been prepping for the show for 17 weeks, roughly. I've always been into fitness, but I was the cardio girl that didn't like lifting. And now I hate cardio, and I like lifting.
So my name is Jessica Partridge. I have been training for about 2 years. I decided in April that I wanted to do the show in June after going to the March show, and that being my first show I've been to and watched, I thought it was a pretty cool experience and I wanted to be a part of it.
I've wanted to do one for a few years, but just kind of always been afraid of being in a bikini on stage. Yeah, in front of a lot of people, not just a few.
Yeah, I finally decided to do a competition, and I hired a trainer. Everything was going great. I was making progress.
I had a strict diet and a strict regimen that my coach had given me. So I was still lifting and eating like I was prepping for a show. I just didn't plan on having a sponsor at the time.
I started shopping around for coaches. I called up Ryan and was asking recommendations, and he told me that he would sponsor me and that we'd just go from there. And so he set me up with Russ Allen for my coach, and he has been great. He's been such a positive support system and has really helped me through this new experience of my first competition.
Well, I had seen Ryan and seen Sammy and seen Alexis and everyone on Instagram, and so I decided to email Ryan and just talk to him about like sponsorships and just watch for me at this June show. I'm gonna compete. And then turns out like a month later, I was without a trainer, and Ryan was doing this giveaway. So I signed up for it and I got it somehow. Luckiest thing of my life.
I have really been surprised on this whole experience and how much support the team has given. It's been a lot more than I did expect, and I am truly grateful for it and would do it all over again.
Yes, oh, more than I could have ever imagined. It's been awesome. He's made it a lot more fun. It's been awesome having other girls that are included as well, and that you can kind of get to know, and you all have the same goal.
I was terrified. I thought for sure after a few weeks they were gonna tell, like, great, we made this huge mistake picking this girl. She's not where we, you know, I'm not on the right level as they are, really. So I was terrified. I didn't know what to think, but Young told me what to do, and so I just did it. I just jumped in head first. And
I feel ready for the show. There's been, you know, some personal criticism of myself and not being as confident, but just the great support system of Russ and the other team members of Warrior Fuel and Ryan have been so great, and I feel confident, and I am really excited to go on. And of course I'm nervous, but I mean, everyone's probably nervous.
Competitor number 13, Jessica Partridge. Jessica is sponsored by Warrior Fuel. She's employed by Intermountain Healthcare, and she works out at Gold's Gym in Orem. She wants to give a special thanks to Ryan with Warrior Fuel and all of Team Warrior Fuel for their support. She also wants to give a thanks to her coach, Russ Allen, and her husband for getting her into fitness. Jessica Partridge.
Super nervous. I'm really excited, though, and I feel physically ready. Mentally, I'm still getting there. Trying to wrap my head around the fact that it's gonna be a really, there's a lot of people coming to watch it, but I'm ready. I'm excited.
Megan Jackson. The wind smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. Megan's sponsored by Warrior Fuel. She's employed by Utah Executive Real Estate. She works out of the Gold Gym in Roy. Wants to give a special thanks to her trainer, Amber Jones, and Justin McDonald for all of his support, and Warrior Fuel Supplements for believing in her. the sponsorship. Megan Jackson.
It's been the craziest thing I've ever done. I didn't expect for myself what I've done. Like, between just being able to finish, you know, 45 minutes on the stairs or 25 minutes, you know, just doing whatever it is. And the goals that I've set, and I never even expected to just make it where I am right now, especially like physically and mentally. And then now I'm 2 days away from a show. I never expected myself to make it here. So yeah, it's awesome.
Number 53, Laura Morris. Laura is sponsored by Warrior Fuel. She is employed by Texas Roadhouse. She works at a Gold's Gym. She wants to give a special thanks to Ryan and the Warrior Fuel team, and also to her sweet princess, Adley. Let's bring up my competitor number 94, Colton McLean. You guys didn't come to see Colton, did you? Let's give Colton like to give a special thanks to his sponsor, Warrior Fuel, and also his amazing supportive wife, and to his friends and family. Colton McLean.
Supplement-wise, it's been awesome. Warrior Fuel, Warrior Hers is my favorite.
I was trying to gain muscle, so I was taking products like C4 with creatine in it and everything like that. And I've taken it for a while, and my body just kind of got a tolerance to it and got kind of tired of it, so I'd move on to the next one and try something else.
The supplements from before were almost like a crutch.
Yeah, I had started taking one called Friction, and it had like 400 and something milligrams of caffeine in it, and that did nothing for me. It was that bad.
Like, the Hers and everything pushes you to be able to do everything that you can do on your own.
Finally, when Ryan came out with this product about a year ago, I have just stuck with it, and I love it, and I recommend it to anybody. I give samples to anybody who wants it. I talk to anybody who wants to know about it, because I honestly believe in the product 100%.
I told him about 5 minutes before, the first time I took it, like 5 minutes before I got to the gym, I started looking around in my car and I was like, who turned my seat heaters on? Because it was like 100 and something degrees all of a sudden.
Don't think I could have gone through this process without using the supplement Warrior Hers. I think it's an awesome pre-workout. I use it for school and every day, so.
I can't imagine doing this show without them and their support and their supplements and their encouragement and just everything that they did. Couldn't do it without you guys.
I've worked out with Ryan and his wife and Jan a few times as well. And just even the crazy text messages to Ryan telling him I'm losing my mind and him telling me it's okay. Sure, he might think I'm crazy sometimes. I'm going to blame it on the diet.
Third place, Jessica Partridge. Second place finisher, Tamara Evans, and your champion, bikini novice B, Megan Jackson. Bikini novice C, fifth place finisher, Laura Amador. Fourth place, Chantel Thornock. Fourth place, Juan Barranza.
Part of Team Warrior Fuel.
My name is Megan Jackson, and I have been sponsored by Warrior Fuel.
I'm Jessica Partridge, and I'm part of Team Warrior Fuel.
Your overall bikini champion, contestant number, competitor number 13, Jessica.